Bulinus truncatus is one of the species of Bulinus that can be intermediate host for Schistosoma hematobium. They are found in the vegetation around stagnant waters and slow-moving rivers. The ciliated lava form of Schistosoma hematobium, the Miracidium, swims to enter the snail to form sporocysts and then Sicaria. The Sicaria are shed into the water by the snail as the infective form of Schistosoma hematobium.